Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have for you another grocery haul. Today we have some ALDI products. Just went to ALDI, got back, so I'm going to show you that haul, and then I need a few things from Fresh Time. This week has been absolutely insane. My father was in the hospital. Thank God he's okay. He had a guardian angel, but he's home, and as long as he takes his medicine, he will be okay. I have dishes to do, I have laundry to do, and my dryer is broken. It will not heat up, it won't dry my clothes, it will run, but it won't dry. So I ran to Lowe's this morning to see what they had, and then I remembered I have a BJ's Wholesale Club membership, so tomorrow after work I'm going to stop there because there's one near my work and check out. I looked on the app and they have washer and dryers, so I'm assuming they'll have some in stock that I can take a look at and see if there's anything better. They had rebates, so that might be a better price than Lowe's. So when it rains, it pours. I'm still trying to get over being sick, but, and I look it. I'm just completely exhausted and work is kicking my butt also. So let's get into the haul. And then when Fresh Time gets here, I'm using Instacart for that. I will show you what I got there too. All right, so here is my ALDI haul. I tried to pick up the things that, you know, that I could get at ALDI compared to Fresh Time, because ALDI is definitely a lot cheaper and I like their produce. I like Fresh Time's produce too, but I like ALDI's. So I picked up a head of this green leaf lettuce just to have for salads and whatnot for the week and sandwiches. Picked up some tomatoes. This is for a recipe, but I think I'm also going to be making salsa this week because I picked up some sweet onions and I needed a jalapeno for another recipe. So, and at ALDI, you can't buy just one. So I have a whole bag and they were 98 cents for all of these, which is a great price. And then some cilantro and limes. So I'll probably be making some salsa for the week also. I have some low-carb tortillas still in the refrigerator that I can make chips out of. That will be perfect. I picked this ground beef up because it was on sale, just to have it in the refrigerator. Always can use some organic grass-fed ground beef. I needed more mayo. This reduced fat made with olive oil is a really good. It's low in calories. I mean, it's not 100% good for you. It has soybean oil in it, but as far as calories, it's a little bit better than regular mayo. Needed some more paper towels. Bought some of these reduced fat thin wheat crackers. These are just as good as the name brand, in my opinion. So I picked up a box of those. I needed some zucchini for a recipe this week. Typically, I don't cook with zucchini. I don't like zucchini. I don't like the texture of it. But for what I'm going to use it for, I won't even notice. So that's good. So the texture won't bother me. Needed more garbage bags, some celery. I bought more eggs, some cage-free brown organic eggs. I think I mentioned it in my last haul. I have my daughter's dog and my dog. My daughter's away, working a media job this summer at a camp. So obviously she couldn't take her dog with her. So I have her dog and my dog, and I've been cooking them up some fresh food, like human food, along with their kibble. So I sometimes feed them eggs. So I go through eggs a little bit faster during the week than I normally would, because I'll eat some obviously for myself, and then I make some a couple of times a week for them. From some ground turkey for myself, and this ground turkey is for the dogs. This is 93% lean and this is 85% lean. So I picked that up and I put this California medley into the dog's food. So I bought two packages of that. I bought one big package of chicken breast tenderloins for a couple of recipes this week. The price is outrageous anymore for some chicken, but anyway, picked up some chicken breast tenderloins, and ALDI was out of almost everything. All they had was a couple of packages of these, couple packages of turkey legs, and I think that was it for as far as chicken. So this is what I picked up. I picked up 4 cans of tuna. I love the ALDI brand Skipjack tuna. I think that is the best quality one that they have at ALDI. Why do I keep saying I'm sorry, guys. My brain is all over the place this week. I apologize. So I needed for some 2 recipes this week. So I picked up 4 cans of those. Picked up my Stoke cold brew. These were on sale for $2.39 maybe. These silicone straws, they're BPA free, dishwasher safe. But I picked up some of those because those are nice to have for when I drink way more water if I drink it out of a straw. So that is a plus. Picked up a bag of sweet onions and some Boom Chicka Pop, just the regular sea salt kind. And that is all for ALDI. All right, so here is the second half of my grocery haul. This is part from Fresh Time. So the first thing I got were these little baby potatoes. They are just like the creamy, buttery kind. I think they're called the golden potatoes or something like that. So I bought a bag of those for the week. Some dairy-free Mexican-style cheese. Some roasted red peppers and sliced pepperoncinis, both for recipes this week. My favorite, roasted garlic Italian dressing. You can use it as a marinade also. I needed some more light coconut milk in a can, so I picked up 2 of those. And then I'm going to try out this Dave's Killer Bread thin sliced white bread done right. So I'm going to try this. I've never had Dave's Killer Bread before, but I've heard it's really good. These Sweet Lauren cookies are absolutely delicious. So I bought another dozen of those to cook up. Some panko breadcrumbs. I didn't realize they were gluten-free, but that's okay. No worries. And I needed another lemon, and I wanted poblano peppers. They didn't have any. I think these are, let me see. I will tell you right now on my... They are Cubanelle peppers. I've never cooked with Cubanelles, I don't think, before. I'm going to make a stuffed pepper out of these. So I picked up 3 of those, and these were freaking expensive. I think these were, see my receipt? They were $7 for these 3 peppers. I don't know what I was thinking of in my brain, but that's absolutely ridiculous. Anyway, gotta do it. So that is the rest of my grocery haul. That is it. It was short and sweet this week, and I will see you in my next video, guys. Bye.